They're going in. Even numbers coming up. It's certainly duck weather. Race two, Gawler Dry Cleaner's Maiden. There's the green light. Ready to run. Set. Racing. Contradictory began okay. Best out, though, was Amy's Empire, which leads Contradictory and getting underneath it. Just did it. They've cleared away from the others that met trouble. Another Jack, Emily True Blue, then Woodside King, and further back into Diamond Jackie and Artie Jackie on the bend, and the leader just did it. Contradictory through on the inside, the favourite. Contradictory goes through. All close. Contradictory just did it. I'm not sure. Emily True Blue third. Then Woodside King. Further back, Diamond Jackie, Amy's Empire. Last couple, another Jack and Auntie Jackie. Our favourite's won. Eight gets it. Contradictory. It has won here. Gee, the four was right there with it again on the line, but it's just missed. It's 8-4-2. Winning margin a nose. 23.48, same time as race one. Exactly the same time. It's a nose, the winning margin. It's 8-4-2-5. Contradictory by Barcia Barlett of Contrary Mary. Kim Johnston with the first two today. This one raced by the Riff Raff Group. 4 second, just did it. By Cosmic Rumble out of Klinger for Stephen Brook. And 2 third, Emily Trueblue by Nolan out of Emily Charmer for Judy Hurley. 8-4-2, 5 ran 4th, Woodside King. 23.48 the gallop. It's a nose by 5.5.